Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. Today is December 28th. It's a nice chill. Actually, it's not nice at all. It's really cold. It's 26 degrees outside and I just can't find myself to get out there and go fishing right now. Tried yesterday, I failed, I didn't catch anything. But what I want to do today is, this is my last video. I went over unboxing for the Burkes Baits jigs that I ordered. Through Instagram from Burkes Baits, obviously. So what I want to do today is do like an underwater video demonstration of how these jigs look underwater. I'm not going to use all of them, I'm just going to do a select few of my choice, and guys, I want you to comment down below and tell me what you think. But right now I got the water going, I'm going to get that nice and calm and clear. Hopefully this is a good video for you guys. Hope you like it. Give me a thumbs up if you like it, and comment down below and tell me what you think. So without further ado, guys, let's get right into it. Guys, that was my demonstration of the underwater video footage for the Burkes Baits jigs. And on those jigs, I did have the Deep Creek saw plastic lures. Those are the lures that he sent to me when I got my package and when I ordered my package from him. So, guys, if you want to check out some of these jigs, I suggest you get onto Instagram if you don't already have an account, and go follow Burkes Baits and DM him for an order. You know. And pay through PayPal. So guys, these are some awesome jigs. I have yet to really fish them the way I want to because it's cold here, really really cold, and I've just been busy with work and everything. But I know eventually I'm gonna stick a nice fatty on there, a nice fat big bass. I know they work. So guys, check them out, like this video, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.